Hello, ladies and gentlemen. How are you guys doing today? Welcome to Bulletin 3.
One day I'll catch a break.
We're going to explore more of the underdog. Because I feel like I haven't explored. They are frozen.
Longer.
on my tongue.
Hey, what's up, dude?
I offer to parlay, and he brings a spectator. Squit. Quite ruined by ambush. Now, you are?
I'm the eagle. Welcome to the rescue.
Rescue? Helpless babes are rescued. I allowed you to assist me. I am Dawn, third son of House Bartol, first rank evoker, and initiate of Graven Hollows. Oh. Oh, no, no, my dear dark gods below, no!
A memory shard. A container onto which brief mental impressions are projected and stored for years at a time.
That's cool.
Far, far longer than I realized. Then my enemies have already found the forge. Which bastard stole my glory? Zargrim? Philro?
I don't know who those people are.
Impossible! My rivals would have stopped at nothing. Unless... Huh. Ha! The fools must have turned back, or, better yet, died in the search. Good. If they had just surrendered their research to me, we might have found the forge together. But no. They hoarded their knowledge, left each of us clinging to scraps. I had the good sense to lock mine away in the shard. And now I can claim the forge alone. They knew of the forge's defenses, its operation, true enough. But I know its location.
Nice.
The rest I can figure out with time. Now I am the only one searching. Or... almost the only one. You proved your power in freeing me. But I need no more rivals. Try to take this as a compliment, yes?
I will try, but...
TV. we fire, baby.
Choice but to keep going.
Yeah, baby.
Best be on my way. Got a long road ahead.
Going over here.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Adamantium. Precious beyond measure. Sargrim. Argument. Summoned spectator. He wanted memory shard.
I bet he does. How are you?
True title. Activates. Dawn, Lord Archmage. Menzo Baranson.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Interacting.
The same forge from the wizard's notes. The notes that mentioned a guardian.
I sort of feel bad in some sense. Oh, I haven't got it. Well, that was explosion fun. I see how. I wonder if I can put this on. And see how I look. Ooh! Interesting. But I'm gonna put my regular helmet on.
You've picked the wrong fight. Watch how you go. There's a trap. Looks like you need a little help.
Really?
My face protects me. All right, what now? No one back home will ever believe this. Very well.
We did that. Should actually go. What is this?
Still breathing, despite everything.
Everything.
kitchen.
What's next, I wonder? Wish I had a bag of holding. These boots have seen everything.
These boots are made for walking.
Watch out, there's a trap.
It's good to be alive.
Can't afford to stay idle.
All's well that ends not as bad as it could have. Need to find a way forward.
There is work to do. Focus. Strike true.
No one stopped me yet. Breathe deep and move. Give me trouble now.
Well, maybe you want some trouble.
An old resupply cache. Lost sworn drow. Hasn't been touched in years. Maybe I need more pockets.
Yeah, maybe.
There's tunnels everywhere. Who would dig these? And why here?
Thank you.
perfect ring of mushrooms.
Well, it's magic? Certainly symmetrical.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
House Vandry. Farscout. Searching. Quick path to surface. Worked alone. Better that way.
Sometime.
Through backpack. Too light. Fell. Mushrooms. Disappear. Guessed wrong.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Going back up here. Here we go.
Scorched ground. Better watch out.
Careful, I might.
What's next?
Come on.
what's past this. Inside.
Let's try this.
Still alive, so that's progress. Moving ahead.
What now? Moving.
So each one is different.
Wits and blades, always sharp. On I go. Let's
Looking ahead.
Let's get on with it.
Is that blood? No, never mind. Bet I can crack that open.
Yep.
Its energy has me all a tingle.
A long way to go still.
Really upgrading our stuff.
Feel my mistress's wrath. On I go.
At hand. I need to hold on.
My faith will guide me. Take you.
I'm fading fast. Let's heal.
Take you.
What a day.
Where's your cat?
Let's move. On my way. Healing. Be useful. Seems like the owner was quite the literary type. Let's have a look.
At least I tried, you know what I mean? Oh, I look at them.
Seems simple enough.
Yes, I need some healing.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
You wish to speak?
No, but I want to stare in your eyes, Megan. Okay. One, get that flower. Thank you.
keeping track.
The dog is unable to speak through the small bag he holds in his mouth.
Ooh, what you got here?
I don't know. Maybe you can tell me. All I know is I thought of you when I saw it.
Oh, you're such a good dog. You are the best dog. Oh. Now I have to pet. Hey, come here, Owlbear. Come here. I want to pet you.
You smell very delicious, but I will not bite you.
Well, I thank you for that.
More.
I will pet you so much. You're just a kiwi. My heart and soul.
Looks like some kind of magical contraption. Now to get it to work.
Thank you.
something over there.
I'm way too big.
Open up.
I could go for a good meal.
At least things have stayed interesting.
I'm guessing it's not there? Why is it not there?
If not over, then through.
Through the back. I mean, there are other powers I can get, so... I guess we go to Ascension, right?
Let's see what this does.
Thank you.
Open up.
I spy with my little eye.
Nothing of note, really.
Stop, so I won't be happy. Yay.
Keep your distance, darling.
Never a dull moment.
Oh, hey!
You sound so dampened like a pressure break. Is it the fog? A foul, contemptuous heel?
You know these words. They are from the opening stanza of a play you found in this very tower.
Really?
Out of love for me, not enough for blood and steel. Command as you see fit, my lord, my liege. You do not believe the secret show. Reveal the truth. do what you wish to see.
Anything of use? Don't waste a step.
Okay, this is not... This is not the shame. Can I get rid of? in here. Spark wise.
Thank you.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
The disc is formed from slate and engraved with Githyanki writing. Mm-hmm. You examine them closely, but can't make much sense of them. The disc from Crash Yelik was distinctly similar to this one. If you can match the symbols, you might find a legible pattern.
Oh, we gotta keep going. Going wherever I go. Try to solve this mystery. So much fun and go. Waiting until it's load. Oh, baby, it's loading. It's loading so hard. I just want it to keep load. Oh, it's loading because of my singing. And I will always be there for you. I don't know. I truly love this game because it just, I love the mysteries, I love the weirdness of it, but I still have that ugh to it. That frustrated ugh. But it still have that weariness of excitement. Don't you know how it is? I don't know where it is. All I want is to have fun. Now you know, now you go. Don't you see the world of life? I don't know what I'm singing, but I will sing so heartily. You are awesome. Awesome all the way.
The disc from Crash Yellick was distinctly similar to this one. If you can match the symbols, you might find a legible pattern.
Come on, you. That'd be awesome. And did that do this? I don't know. Look at me, I am just here to stay and go. All I want is to have fun. And have a great time. Don't you know that? Don't you see that? Did ever I know?
disc from Krashyelik was distinctly similar to this one. If you can match the symbols, you might find a legible pattern.
Come on, I know, I know. I'm going to keep doing this until it gives me a high number. I know it's a cheesy way of doing it, but... I don't care. I mean, I do care, but at the same time, I'm like... You got a bubble sea. Now you know how it is. It's just one wonderful.
From Krashyelik was distinctly similar to this one. If you can match the symbols, you might find a legible pattern.
Come on, high number. What? Why are you giving me low number? I'm smart. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to keep doing this until it gives me a high number. Or a 20. Do I have bad luck or what, ladies and gentlemen? I think I do. I definitely have bad luck.
From Krashyelik was distinctly similar to this one.
No.
If you can match the symbols, you might find a legible pattern.
Yeah.
In your mind's eye, the symbols trade places with each other until a clear
now
pattern
always
forms.
Now I talk about bad luck.
And from that pattern, a story emerges. It is another chapter in the tale of the Githyanki prince called Orpheus. The Prince of the Comet, Part 1. So it was that we were free from Geik shackles and turned our blades on each other. The heavens were shattered, and one great empire was divided in two. Gith traveled to the Hells to broker help for her people,
wow.
Her cause. Vlakith would have you believe Mother Gith proclaimed her our queen. Lies. Gith made no such proclamation. Vlakith seized the empire against the mother's wishes, but Gith had nurtured a son, Orpheus, Prince of the Comet, the true heir. He knew Vlakith's treachery. Orpheus rallied Gith's honor guard and declared the throne for himself. The War of the Comet had begun. It's an intriguing tale, and a forbidden one, given how expertly it was encoded. Laezel will surely want to know of this.
Yeah, she does.
This Gith slate looks like the other. Another story about the Githyanki prince. Goes nothing. Hello, world. Let's have a look at myself. Can hardly feel the spinning. Strange place for a button, especially one that doesn't work.
Chooses, you look like a good robot. They all do. And Chooses, I would like to protect their building. Because it looked like a good building. Little cleaning up too, but nonetheless, you know what I mean?
Yellick was distinctly similar to this one. If you can match the symbols, you might find a logical pattern.
Well, here we go again, here we go again.
Disc from Crash Yellick was distinctly similar to this one. If you can match the symbol, you might find a legible pattern.
Here we go again. so much fun. Here we are. Don't you know how it is? I don't know what to do. Just to sing along, I go.
The disc from Crash Yellick was distinctly similar to this one. If you can match the symbols, you might find a legible pattern.
Yeah, we know. We know all about it. Narrative voice. I just want to know, look how pretty it is. All those ships. And a volcano. Oh, mountain. Look at that beautifulness. It's so creepy, but yet it's so cool.
The disc from Crash Yellick was distinctly similar to this one. If you can match the symbols, you might find a legible pattern.
I'm just a world of bad luck. Bad luck is always with me. I just want one, a simple little good luck and mystery. Don't you know how it is? I just want it to be me. And now I know how it is. To that the I will see. I don't know. We will always keep on going.
The disc from Crash Yellick was distinctly similar to this one. If you can match the symbols, you might find a legible pattern. In your mind's eye, it is the
It looks like the other. Another story about the Githyanki prince. Time to press ahead.
Thank you.
Better not be cursed.
Command as you see fit, my lord, my liege. I'll hold on to them. They thought that I can get me out of this. I can't throw them away. I've never been that brave.
Wait, what? What'd you give me? Well, I mean, I might want to use this, right?
The crystal shines only faintly. A memory shard, the wizard had called it. Crystal's glow swells, drawing you into its depths. You are transported somewhere deep, loud, and hot as the hells themselves. Within the Underdark's bowels, beyond an ancient stronghold, hovers a giant hammer waiting to fall. An echoing clang, and you're back to yourself, left only with a firm sense of a place. A grand forge.
I mean, technically I know where it is, so... But I still don't know what you gave me, dude.
Thank you.
probation.
Something good here, I hope. I know where this is.
But I want to go here.
After I finish my research here, I'll join her.
I should speak up.
Hey, dude. I think I got everything for you.
I greet you, child of the sun. How has your search for the mushrooms fared? These are fine specimens. It will only take me a moment to brew them to proper potency.
Omeluum turns away to prepare the potion, lost in its own musings.
You must drink the entire draught. I can make no promises as to its taste.
No, why not? What is exactly going on? I gotta ask.
It will lower the psionic defenses around the lava. If I cannot remove it, I may still be able to tell you more about its origin.
Ooh, nice.
Omeluum watches you with cautious intensity. It expects doubt. It expects fear.
Only in that you may be a danger to yourself. What the potion may make you see or feel, I cannot determine. But unless you are already a step from death, it will not kill you.
The potion is disgusting beyond description. The only mercy is that it goes down quickly.
Not a drop left. Very good. As the potion influences your mind, you may find yourself acting irrationally. Try and stay focused.
The world loses its edges. Its finer boundaries. You are fluid, but trapped like a creature suspended in amber. Colors dance around Omeluum, but you stay steady and staring ahead. The tadpole spasms, seizes. It's fighting the potion even harder than you are. Fear pierces your mind like knives of ice. The parasite digs deeper, as if it means to hollow out your skull.
Ew. I'm my baby, I just want to know. And I know. How it is. Oh, baby, baby, I know how it is. Standing in the dark, there we go. It's good. You talk, you cannot talk in the darkness. Fog clouds, unless they are very, very close to you. Use home to center to the camera.
Not a drop left. Very good. As the potion influences your mind, you may find yourself...
A few sparks and colors. Fear pierces your mind like knives of ice. The parasite digs deeper, as if it means to hollow out your skull.
Baby.
The cold blades lose their edge. You are stalwart, turning that tide of fear against itself.
Yep.
The parasite swells with power, more power than you have ever felt before. It surges and twists, lashing out against that which would dare to intrude. The parasite in your mind quiets, pleased with itself.
Omeluum, are you well?
That lava is like nothing I have ever observed before.
Ooh.
Its power is unsettling.
Properly.
Such an outcome was not in my calculations. There is more to this being than mere stasis.
Oh, really?
Such crude destruction may not waylay a lava like this, but there is another possibility.
Mm-hmm.
I possess a ring of mind shielding. It prevents elder brains from noticing my presence. It will not remove the lava, but it will limit its influence, both positive and negative. I would offer it as a gift, but in truth, the ring is priceless. Is there anything you could offer me in turn? Fascinating topic indeed. What can you tell me?
Come on, 20. Give me a 20, baby. Just 20. Oh, of course it's the one. Of course. Okay, I...
What a brilliant experience. To feel one step closer to my ancestors is a fine gift indeed. Here, it is yours. May it serve you as well as it has served me.
A pretty thing. And at least it offers us some protection from the tadpole.
Of course, the lava remains. Be ever vigilant of its growth. I have never seen anything like it, Blur. Is my species evolving?
Very well.
I mean, properly, dude.
Welcome back. Have you made any new discoveries? I observe the fight from a distance. Combat. I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well. I have mushrooms. How is your more personal research progressing?
Not well. The nutrition my species receives from other minds is difficult to emulate.
Bye, guys.